There you see the cooling jet installed, to the right, the cap of the rod.